soft skills are something that are a great separator from the rest of the field, mm-hmm. because there's a lot of candidates at the entry-level positions, or even, you know, even higher, you can have the same tangible skills or the actual logistical skills that a team or an organization may be looking for, but soft skills are the things that are going to enhance your chance of getting to the next step, you know, because it's going to separate you out. Because, you know, I take for, you know, I did my own quasi-research study, you know, about a year and a half ago, and I reached out to over 250 sports and entertainment executives asking them, the question you just did, which of these three or four skills, soft skills, are the most important to your organization, or, you know, the ones that you look for in people? And the four that I got that were at the top were communication, problem solving, critical thinking, teamwork, and adaptability.
Okay.
So if you hear those things, you know, how do you build your profile as a candidate that involves those things?